In the end of 2018, eBay released an update about their future plans of eBay about the item-based experience, or what called buy box on eBay. A lot of dropshippers become panic because they thought that it will affect their sales, as dropshippers cannot really compete in this type of selling. But where is this plan disappeared? So this is what we will talk about in this video. I will show you exactly what happened to this eBay's plan and how will it affect your eBay stores. Hello everybody! So this video will be really interesting. I'm so excited to do this video because this is something that a lot of people were really scared about and was really afraid about. So I want really to show you what happened to this eBay's plans and how will it affect your eBay stores. So let's see. In the end of 2018, eBay announced an update where they said that now they will go to a product-based experience, and to move to this experience is critical for your success, so you really need to adapt and work using this new eBay's experience. But what did this experience mean? So what they try to do something like Amazon has, which is create a buy box inside eBay, which means that if me and another seller upload the same product, we will be on the same page, and the cheaper one or the better one will appear as the first one, which means that other sellers will have much less chance to sell. But 2 years passed, actually we are already in 2020, and nothing really changed about this, so a lot of dropshippers followed up and nothing didn't really change. So let's see what happened. Here they showed that all of these categories will be affected for the a new change starting of mid September, and then they share that this how it looks now, that many people sells the same product, and that this will be the new experience, the new product page where all of the products together. As you know, 2 years past, we still don't have this thing as something popular. We have it only in a little, only really for a few products, not for a high percent of the products on eBay. How and why did it happen? So we can see the new timeline of eBay starting the changes here, where we can see, let me search for this, item specifics, okay. So you can see that they started to really focus in 2019 on the item specifics. Item specifics updates for home and garden. Let's see. Then in October, new item specifics required for toys, fashion and home and garden categories for part of them. And then again in January 2020, they showed again a new item specifics policy that we can see here, that again, they ask you to adapt for the new policy. I will make another video about this, which will be shared here on the description of this video. Don't forget to subscribe for our YouTube channel to stay updated and know what's going on with all of eBay's updates, and always stay up to date because this is really important for you as dropshippers or as any eBay sellers actually. So we can see here that starting of 2019, eBay really focused on item specifics. Actually, always I said that the item specifics are super important for your success, and this why in AutoDS we always grab from all of our suppliers all of the item specifics automatically, and this why we have the features to copy item specifics from other competitors, because it will save you a lot of time and help you to become more promoted on eBay. This is one of eBay's highest priorities, as I said. So you can see here in 2019, new item specifics for many different categories, which became mandatory, and you must add this item specifics. Without you editing this item specifics, your product will be removed from eBay on your next release, on your next when your product should be renewed. So let's see what more we have. So as you can see here, we really see that eBay really put a lot of focus on the item specifics. But if I go to this page, one of latest eBay's articles, and scroll down to FAQ. Why is product-based shopping is so important? We can see here that it will help buyers to find your products quickly, which was a great idea of eBay. eBay really tried to help buyers to find easier the products that they are searching for. But they found out that the solution of buy box or the product-based experience didn't really help and wasn't the solution. So this is why they focus so much on the item specifics. Why eBay is no more required? You can read about this here, that it makes easier using item specifics to find the products. And here is the interesting question. Does this change means that product-based shopping is no longer a priority of eBay? No, eBay is not fully committed for product-based shopping and many benefit things. So what they say here, that they will not do anymore the buy box, but the item specifics is their solution for this problem. This is their solution to help buyers find your products easier. So my main point from this video, I really asking you to put focus on item specifics and how to do this right. First, for all of the products, follow up eBay's updates. Now it's electronics and home and garden. This is the next update. Go over your products from these categories and check if you have all of the required item specifics. In AutoDS, for new uploads, we will automatically add the right item specifics. And if we cannot find the match from the supplier to your product, we will add does not apply for bulk uploads. And for regular uploads, we will just show you that you should add these products. Again, be aware to add this before March, because in the end of March, eBay will just remove the products and will not give you the opportunity to renew the products without the right item specifics. So for conclusion, you can understand that the buy box is not the first priority of eBay anymore, but the item specifics is really their priority. And this is why I recommend you to put focus on this. You can use the features of copy from other sellers if you list products manually, or to give out AutoDS to do the work for you and copy from the suppliers. One more tip, and this is something that I always do. If your product sells really well, and even if you have only one sold from a specific product, go immediately and copy your best competitors, all of item specifics. You can do it using the AutoDS helper with one click. I hope that you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe for our YouTube channel right now under this video. Read the description for more useful videos and ask me anything that you want about eBay, about dropshipping, about e-commerce, everything that you want under this video in the comments, and I promise that personally I will go and answer all of your questions. See you in the next videos. Bye bye.